For the fourth time in 27 years, the film Jurassic Park has set box office records. For a new family-owned drive-in theater, the movie has sold out.
Right now, we wanted to do this because actually we own the Grand Oak wedding venue. And as you know, COVID has kind of put a damper on weddings. So we're a new building. We opened up in November of 2019. And we had the entire year booked for weddings and had to cancel them all because of COVID. So we decided, you know what? Let's just do something different. Let's do a drive-in theater. There isn't one in this area. I think the furthest one down is Madera, and that's pretty far for people from this area. So we thought, you know, it's something to get people out of the house, especially people that still don't feel very comfortable leaving their homes. And they can come out here, don't have to get out of their car, just enjoy the night and, you know, hang out with their family. The community benefits because a lot of places are not open right now. So this is something they get to look forward to on the weekends that they can go out and do safely, and there's not much interaction with other people, and they get to just have a good time without worrying about contracting COVID. So I think that's what's, you know, so nice about it for the community. And then for us, we have a large staff and we had them all on unemployment, and you know, that $600 ran out. So we said, you know what, let's put everybody back to work. Let's do this. And they were all on board, so we did it. We actually have a bar here that we serve food at and drinks as well. So you can actually sit in the bar and watch the movie. We have speakers there, and we're open an hour after the movie as well. So you can hang out and, you know, sober up, or your passengers can, you know, drink some more while you sober up as a designated driver. And we also have really good tri-tip sandwiches. Our chef kind of does something different every day with them. He's trying to, you know, just see what people like. So every day it's a different flavor, but they're really, really good. We have really good popcorn, Hot Pockets, hot dogs. We have colossal hot dogs. They're about this big. They're worth it. Candy, all that good stuff.
Even during the pandemic, Jurassic Park made it to number one across the country. And the staff here says it's because everyone loves dinosaurs.
What do they got in there, King Kong?
We chose Jurassic Park for this weekend because it's our adventure weekend. So we had Indiana Jones last night, Jurassic Park tonight, again Indiana Jones tomorrow night, and the next night again Jurassic Park. But we actually sold out tonight, which is the first time we've done that. We've only been open for 2 weeks now, but we weren't expecting to sell out so soon, and we did, so we're pretty excited about the turnout.
It's a dinosaur.
But we're hoping that after COVID we still continue to be a thing. It just depends on community support. So if the community wants to continue supporting us, we will continue to stay open. And so really just asking for everyone in the area to come out, support. You know, we're a family business. Our employees are all family. So it's just something that's really special to us. You know, we're not some corporate company just coming in and doing this.
For movie tickets and showings, visit GoDriveUp.com. Reporting in Turlock, Gabby Murrow, Central Valley TV. Thank you.